The eyes of this dog are beautifully shaped, exactly in proportion to the skull. They should be almond-shaped and slightly oblique. They should not be full or round, and they must be dark. The standard says preferably, but this is not designed to give much leeway. However, shape is more important than colour, although this should not be an excuse for light eyes. The pigment in the surround must be black and the eyelids tight to the eye.